to be doing what I'm doing. If I chose to take the easy way out knowing that I had this gift, everybody can rap, but only a few get in these positions, you know, where they can really speak, you know, to a generation of people.
The most beneficial exercises has been cones at the beach, working, you're getting light on your feet. Get light on your feet, you have to move your waist, and then working on foot speed. That's the best workout for me. That's what I really need. Making that a strength of mind, it's going to be really beneficial.
Life ain't so bad. Life is hard. I'm not that tired. I can keep going.
Hey, so you remember when we do step over? That's what that is. Would you come over? That's what that's for. See?
Ah!
Yeah.
No, this is a classic video.
Right.
Remember my parents playing this shit.
Perfect for what we're doing right now. Flow, baby, flow.
Part of your evolution is to go from this powerful dude to a dude with power and finesse and being able to use it when it's needed, right? That's the transformation in your evolution. That what you're doing right now is helping you become, you know, reach that finesse point. Maybe that hidden part of Wendell is exposing it now to light. Every time I look at you, Wendell, I see the great athlete, you know, graceful, powerful, all of these things, and not missing anything, having it all. Major, baby, Mr. Major.